Podos!
Thank you.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death. Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now, I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm gonna...
What are you doing?
Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Please!
Jesus, what was Billy involved in? This city works! I'm enjoying this!
What the hell? What the hell?
Got you now!
What have you done? Murder in the house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even.
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
The police! Show yourself!